While spider crabs don't seem very appetizing, they're actually very similar to snow and king crabs, species that are popular to eat. Though last year, the snow crab fishery was closed, one that used to produce millions of individuals per year. Scientists can only guess what caused this. Was it climate change, or could it have been harmful algal blooms? Either way, the mystery still remains.